Hello everyone, Jim on JP, and today we're going to keep going in Shadows of Rose, so now we get to leave. What the? Oh. Oh, we have to get the fuse. We're friends, right? Will you bring me the elevator fuse? Yes. Oh, sheesh. Let's go. Oh, damn. Oh, hell no. Let's do that. I think this thing will chase us. Oh, damn. In the kitchen. Wow. Wow, that's scary. Let me hit this right here. I think blocking a path. Oh, damn. That's crazy. Damn, this is a net dirty looking room. Wow. Alright, let's do this. Oh, damn. Now we have to go back. Why is there more than one? Oh, sheesh. She laughed. Oh, damn, there's one blocking our path. If I give her my bat, she's gonna... Oh! Oh man, I don't know how we're gonna. If we give our backs, that one's blocking our path, so. I think the best way to do this is probably go here. Whoa. Damn. Oh, Damn, you guys. That one, I have to see how we're gonna go, Val. We gotta move the one at the door. Where I was by the door was not the spot because somehow, I don't know. That was fast. Not cool they put that. Damn. What if we get in that back corner? Let's see. Something like that. Like that. Damn, that was insane. That was hell. That's why I played it on hard, so I don't have to do this again. For the trophy.
I bought her some friends just for you. Entertainment. And maybe I'll tell.
No, please don't. Oh, the dolls are bad. Oh, I hate dolls. Actually, I think I'm Can you make it to the back bedroom? Don't know how you play, but I have to figure this out. That's too far. We have to go up that ramp. Oh, she goes up too. But there's no way I mean, that's just... But then there's no way. That music. So it's actually up here. Oh, it's in the middle. I see. I might have to go in the middle, damn. Had to be for those lights. Watch. Looks like he doesn't want you to go over there. Oh, now I would die, but I think you die if you get near. What a trippy. Wow. Oh, damn. Oh, and there's two. What's that on top? Yeah, this is insane. Oh, damn. Oh, it all connects in the middle. And those things are at top. Looks like we have to get the one on the at the So it goes like that. That wants to, that one goes. So we have to go in the middle, maybe? Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to go in the middle. Look where I'm at. What the hell is that? Boy, something wants to break out. Wow. Looks like we have to get in the middle. Let's wait for that to warm up. Once we get back to normal, we'll proceed. Damn. Let's go, Bill. Guess we'll go behind her. Oh, you can't get too close to them. Okay, so you cannot get too close to them. Oh man, here we go with this one again. We can't get too close to the doll. If not, you get... Okay, for this one, we're not falling, we're just gonna go straight. Let's wait until the power, until we get back. Because last time I tried to follow her behind and they just get you. It's meaning you can't get near them or go behind them because they'll find you. As soon as she gives her back to the wall, we go for it. Oh, it's that kitchen where we're running. We can't go through, no. No, it didn't. Luckily, safe here. I guess for this one, we have to be real fast. Ah. Oh my God, I should have healed myself. I guess so. Something we're gonna backtrack. Cause something we removed that thing, so the other door I think in front it's we remove. That's crazy.
No one likes Rose. Because she's a thief.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers. Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
Shut up!
That was true. What is wrong with her?
Oh damn, please don't have me run her. Please, no more running. I don't let you guys get. Oh damn.
Gotta get out of here.
What the hell? I think that's how you do it. I almost made it. Where the... What the hell? Oh, we can use powers on her. Well, this is... That's why they give you powers. I'm gonna have to take the... What the... I got caught already. Too slow. Way too slow. Where's the... It's not there no more. Weird. The thing didn't show up. The thing, Okay, I was gonna do this, but it'd probably take me back. Then I almost made it when I tried to get... I don't want to see this. Where's the exposed, wasn't that thing? Oh, it's right there. I'm all looking. Okay, now I know where it's at. You really have to haul her ass this far. We're gonna have to go in there after that whole thing is destroyed. So there it is. Shut up! I don't think we were meant to go in here. This, I hate this. Horrible.
I can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike? Helped me with my homework? Told me a story every night? Would he have been there for me? Proud of me?
I'm thinking that same thing.
When I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Feels familiar, like
looks like the home where she was as a baby.
I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
Yeah, it's her home when she was a baby. After that mess in 7.
Have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
Wow.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
Wow, it's pretty cool to revisit the house where she was a baby. Pretty cool. Wait, just before we go upstairs, let me... You guys, I'm going to end the video here just because this next part might be longer, and we had enough of that dollhouse, so That was a pain. So, yeah. Until the next video, you guys, what the hell's wrong with her eyes? They look weird. Whatever. That's freaky. Alright, yeah, so, till next one, you guys. Take care, bye.